Auckland is growing fast, with 1 million extra people expected by 2043. That's a new Aucklander about every 20 minutes. Most of this growth will take place within existing urban areas. But 42,000 new homes and businesses employing 19,000 people will be built on new future urban areas in South Auckland. With an extra 105,000 people living in the area, significant new transport infrastructure will be needed. We've come up with a preferred network of transport improvements for South Auckland following technical workshops and feedback from mana whenua, local boards and our communities. The aim is to make the future communities well connected and great places to live and work. At the heart of this would be a well-connected rapid transport network with electric trains extended to Pukekohe and extra rail capacity, as well as new stations at Te Rānui, Drury, Drury West and Pairata. And high-frequency buses between Manukau and Drury West would also be needed. This will be accompanied by cycling and walking networks. Another key focus is the upgrade of the Mill Road corridor from Manukau and Flatbush to Papakura and Drury. This would help improve safety, provide greater access to new growth areas, and provide an additional north-south route. It will link to State Highway 1 and to a new expressway between Drury and Pukekohe. The new expressway will allow upgrades of State Highway 22 to be focused on improved safety and greater access to new development areas at Pairata and Drury West. The widening of State Highway 1 between Manukau and Papakura would also be extended further south. In Pukekohe, a road south of the town centre will allow a bypass for trucks and other traffic. In Takanini, some level crossings over the rail line will be closed, while others will be replaced with bridges. This will allow increased train frequencies and improve safety. The upgrades at Rangi Road, Taka Street and Walters Road will also ensure good east-west connections for the area. New and improved transport networks are also needed to support future growth areas in northwest and North Auckland, including Warkworth.